This is a 1960s, 70s lightweight drapery. It's a cotton chintz. It's got quite a chintz glaze on it, if you can see that there. It's a polished cotton weight, so you could use it for a range of applications, you can see there. But the glaze is much heavier than a polished cotton via chintz, so you could use it for drapery, soft furnishings, craft, bags, anything you like.